following on from last week's video where we did the pitching drill, I've had some feedback from one or two of you, and I wanted to talk about my technique and in particular my pre-shot routine and the way I play the shot. So what I've done here in this instance, again, is club selection comes from where I want the ball to land clearly, but how far I want it to run on. So if I go from a pitching wedge and land it 4 feet onto the green, I want the ball to run on a little bit further, I'm going to go to a 9 iron and maybe to an 8 and so on and so forth. So first of all, I want to talk about the grip. I'm going to be using the same grip that I use for all my other shots. However, I'm going to hold it much further down the club. I'm going to get much more feel and control from there. But what's really, really important here is a very, very light grip pressure. The club's almost going to feel like it's falling out of my hands. I see too many shots played where too much grip pressure, the ball will almost explode off the club face when you do that. So holding it light, I know it doesn't, for most people will feel like they haven't got control over the club, but it's really, really important we get that light grip pressure. So having got the grip, nice light grip pressure, second thing I'm going to do here is make sure that my ball position is in the middle of my stance. That's going to help with my descending blow on the golf ball. Again, too many golfers, I see them trying to lift the ball in the air. It's a descending blow for this shot. So grip, ball position, and then once I get my posture, and in particular here, I'm looking to get my weight 60-40. I want to feel the weight on the instep of my left foot here. This is absolutely paramount in order to help you get the right angle of attack when you're playing the shot. So from here, I've got into my routine and I can make that descending blow. So having shown you how I'm going to set up to the golf ball, I'm now going to go into my pre-shot routine. So I'm going to start off behind the golf ball, where I can pick a spot about 4 to 6 inches in front of the ball that I can get the leading edge of the club lined up with. From there, I'm going to come on round. I'm going to take two practice strokes. The first practice stroke is to get it to establish the length of the backswing according to how far I want to carry the golf ball. So the first one for the length of backswing, the second one is for the rhythm and tempo. And from there, I'm just going to trust my instincts. I hope that's answered some of your questions and you've enjoyed the video. I look forward to sharing more tips and advice going forward, so look out for